Hey guys, Paul Ripper here, the Snipe with the Skills, and welcome back to 30 Minutes for Content. This week, we're on Payload Race Hightower, and everything seems pretty normal. Then you look up. That's right, we are on Payload Race Higher Tower. We're just gonna see what happens. This is insane. Oh, we got a another sniper. Just see. This is absurd. May have killed the engineer. This is a medkit every floor. There's gonna be like a sentry up here or something. And this whole effort to climb up this staircase, which we're nowhere close. Oh, hi. Oh, up are we? Safe up here? No, it's not. There was an engineer up here. Where is the sentry? We can window sneak. Oh. 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 All my work. About 6 minutes of climbing. For that. Oh. So everyone, we have us a hacker.
Does anyone else have a mic here?
Yeah.
No. Okay. Yep, that's a hacker.
That answers my question.
So everyone, we have ourselves a I believe that's a Lamau box hacker.
I don't know.
You stay like three levels under them.
I just want to see how fruitless my efforts are.
I feel like I'm not even halfway there.
Are you walking it or are you like jumping it?
I'm walking. I'm an engineer, dude. I have to set up a teleporter, so that means I have to.
Oh no!
We're running off the tower.
Hey guys, can you tell? Okay, you guys are probably higher than me. Am I high
enough
yet?
What killed me?
No, you're.
Okay, they have four chilies and they have four NGs. They have four NGs.
I hear the sentry, so that means I'm close.
They have four NGs.
Well,
they're being taken care of though.
Yeah, but some of them might set their sentries up in towers, and you know, the top tower. Wow, that was a close call. A red.
Just gonna crouch.
Talk about a close call, huh?
It's gonna. I can't even aim straight. Oh, hi. I was like, why am I going up? And then I was like, oh, he's bonked. So, they have teleporters. And like, an impossible to...
You know, the teleporting rift is good to building teleporters on this map.
This is such an, like,
teleporters online. Boom.
Impossible experience.
You may be a few floors below, but it's close enough.
Found him.
Steady, steady.
Yeah, I hear a sentry up there. Go out, me medic. Follow them. I'm gonna stay down. Stay below.
That's the same. I built my teleporter as far away as I could.
Got it.
We have an old-fashioned payload race high tower sniper battle going on right now. Find out where Ice Bear goes. Oh, I saw that. This is Ice Bear. No, he left his station, so. Oh.
He destroyed those sentries?
Wait, what?
Did you destroy the sentries?
Ah! How can you let that
break down a sentry?
Wait, what?
Are you talking about the no shuttle? Here's a little Lamar.
No, they
came out
a long
ways
to go now.
This is beautiful.
I just love sniping people.
Sniping. If only you could snipe those sentries.
I am sniping it.
Medic fell. Oh no!
Sniping is a good job, mate.
I saw that.
I guarantee you.
If fellow
my engineer villains veil sniper, are my two favorite classes in this game, actually.
You watch the pumpkin game?
Oh, yeah, I think, well, I watched some movies, kind of related to that.
I think I died.
He's like a teacher to NG's out there. He is...
We need another hunter. We need, like, two heavy.
There's Powdered Toast Man. No!
I'll send his super launcher. There. That's
a scout zombie.
If someone spends some music on.
Why do I feel like this tower is higher than any other tower I've been used before?
It probably is.
I saved you.
Like, I've been to another one similar to this, but
it actually works. Until they go where I am.
Five sentries, that's how you took one of them out. Oh yeah, they must have rebuilt it as fast as Envy's there. Once there's 5 Envy's, they can rebuild sentries as fast as possible in seconds. You have to try to kill the Envy's and their sentries.
Found the NG, he's trying to jump down and hit people.
It's gonna be difficult.
Wait a minute.
Does anybody have any ideas?
That sniper had teleporter particles.
Yeah,
they put a teleporter.
Yes, that's much better. I meant to say that, but I was too lazy to say it.
Try one more time. He died. They're just jumping down. Just see. Oh!
Rain, man.
It's raining. Oh no! Safe. Now I'm not. Where was it?
Gotta say, like, half of their team is probably injured right now, so how come we're not getting up?
Get him.
I don't know.
Thank you.
Because they can hear us talk about our plans, maybe?
Yeah.
Maybe this is all talk, but I know
There is this one I can think of. What if we had a medic with Uber that makes that heavy invincible, and a one with crit? And another one with max health.
All
they can hear us
with different Uber charges. I like it. Hold still. I just love sniping from the bug.
I just saw a dot where I was.
Guess hey, the only way you know you're halfway to it is when you can't see the water anymore.
Yep.
This tower.
Can we make a rule not to destroy teleporters? Because it's annoying for NGs that have to rebuild teleporters by climbing up all over again.
Sign out. Said.
We got him. Ah, the spy was gonna get him.
One, only one. In the game. Any red envy? Type in the chat.
Oh no, I saw that.
Teleporting Grinch, best in this game ever.
Alright guys, red team, by the way, the hacker, which is no, shut up, here's a Steam profile where it's in, support.
Hey! That's very useful. So everyone, that's the link.
Here, NG above. Is it ours? Who's building a sentry? I hear it. Someone better notification for me. Oh, it is you. Hello.
Alright.
Yeah, that's why I'm like, telling you.
Just a rem-
team profile.
Listen, the heavy is best to be teleported. So wait, we have to build a teleporter for the heavy.
The heavy goes first, then the scouts go last.
So everyone,
wait,
just
can
a reminder.
Draw the fire with the Uber charge with crit.
That is where the payload's supposed to end. In this, it goes all the way up there. Wonder if this is gonna kill me. Apparently no.
Well, I could've got that NG.
Thank you.
your ass out again. Anime back in Japan called Pai Performance.
It didn't work.
Cannot pronounce that, but it's pretty fucked up.
Okay, I got the.
The engineer is coming this way.
They built a teleporter outside of our spawn. I think it's for spies.
Why did he keep on my teleporter? He must be hacking. Every time I build a teleporter, he finds it. I mean, what? It's like he knows where it is every time.
Hey, sentries up there. I feel like I'm almost up there.
Doctor Who, don't destroy it. We can send a spy through it. That's
there.
It, Metal Gear time.
I made it!
The hacker, he can find it no matter where I put them. And my wife, he keeps finding my help.
No! Dick sucker!
I just don't know how that's possible. I should have helped for a very far deep.
Oh! Oh! Why is it playing an ad? Shush.
No, I can't have that.
No. Shush.
Yeah, I did that.
What?
I sacked it all. They had a teleporter out of spawn. I went through it. And then I sacked everything.
Wow.
It's all gone. Yeah, everything's gone.
Everything? What?
I'll leave it in the skies and see if I die.
Yeah, I did it! I'm not believing you on this. I just saw an NG with his
sentry. Go up there!
Spectate, look up there through Spectate.
Yeah.
I'm clear.
Oh, he's on the skyboard.
No, it's not clear. I see a demo knight.
Yeah, demo.
Okay,
destroyed.
I mean, I'm in the sentry.
Clear. Clear.
Keep killing them. Let me set up my sentry and teleporter. We need to.
So everyone, before I end this episode, this video, just look. Look at this. Oh no. Is it done? It's over. It's over. The top of the tower has been freed from the engineers. Now what about, oh, I hit the wrong button again. Wow. So everyone, that's Payload Race Higher Tower. And once more, find it. Oh, there you go, guys. And this is the hacker on our team. So everyone, thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button, comment down below any future ideas you have for my channel. And keep an eye out for a very important announcement video coming in the next week or two. And with that, my name is Paul_TF2, the snipe with the skills, and I will see you later, my fellow mercs. Bye.